play for Paso Community College, class of 2017.
How you doing, Holy? What are your inspirations in life?
My inspiration comes from my family, my parents. They've always like worked their whole life, like trying to support me in my baseball. They always giving me everything, and I really want to like give them back.
And what was the best advice that you could remember that somebody's giving you?
They told me once when I was small, I think it came from my father. They told me that always be humble and always appreciate what people do for you. So my whole life, I always appreciated everything.
Okay, absolutely. Gotta be appreciative. What has been your biggest achievements with baseball this far in your career?
My biggest achievement is that I've left to the DR to play when I was like around 14, 15. And I didn't really make the high school team. So I decided to go over there and work out a lot. And by the time I hit 17, I got offered by four teams. And it was a really good achievement.
Absolutely, that's crazy. That showed adversity. You went through adversity and you know, you persevered, which is important. Especially in what we're trying to embody here in HTP. What does HTP mean to you?
To me, it means, well, it is. We're like a family. We've all grown up together. We played together when we was little. We're all from the same hood, you know, and I really like the things you guys are doing for us players.
Absolutely. And what makes you HTP?
What makes me HTP is that I've always been an underdog my whole life, and I want to show people what I can achieve. So I've always worked out. I work my ass off.
Okay. So you're a hard worker and you've always been an underdog, so that inspires you. And what's your ultimate goal in life?
My ultimate goal is I'm trying to go pro.
Trying to go pro?
Yeah. I'm trying to like buy my father his car, buy my mother her car, my whole family, move them out of New York.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yo. Hey, hey.